Hi, my name is Pamela Underwood. I'm an artist and an expressive arts therapist. My idea worth spreading is this. A human being's personal truth is shaped by experience, but it is also shaped through stories about ancestors, parents, and our early childhood. Unfortunately, these stories are clouded by what someone else remembered. Even our own memory is affected by who we were at the time, our age, our circumstances, and our ability to understand. Memories are not necessarily the truth of who we are now. Our personal truth is an evolving revelation, a relationship with self that requires tending and reflection in order to live the truth of who we are. We can achieve this through art making. We naturally live with images as companions. Our psyche thinks in pictures. Our dream images inform our lives. To choose consciously to foster relationship with our images sends a message that we are ready to consider a new perspective. Human beings are meant to make and shape things. It is our birthright. If images that elicit body sensations, both nurturing and disturbing, are randomly layered on the page, they naturally begin to inform one another. A new context emerges, a new understanding is initiated. The truth of our art isn't always pretty or comfortable, but once on the page, it becomes possible to restory our past, because encountering our truth through color, texture, and image is the world's birthright.